7 o'clock in the evening, watching something stupid on TV. I'm zoned out on the sofa when my wife comes in the room and sees me. And she says, is this Behind the Music with Leonard Skinner? And I say, I don't know, say it's getting late, what you wanna do for dinner? She says, I kinda had a big lunch, so I'm not super hungry. I said, well, you know, baby, I'm not starving either, but I could eat. She says, so what do you have in mind? I said, I don't know, what about you? She says, I don't care if you're hungry, let's eat. I said, that's what we're gonna do. But first you gotta tell me what it is you're hungry for. And she says, let me think, what's left in our refrigerator? I said, well, there's tuna, I know. She said, that went bad a week ago. I said, is the chili okay? She said, you finished that yesterday. I hopped up and said, I don't know, do you want to get something delivered? She's like, why would I want to eat liver? I don't even like liver. I'm like, no, I said delivered. She's like, I heard you say liver. I'm like, I should know what I said. She's like, whatever, I just don't want any liver. Well, I was gonna say something, but my cell phone started to ring. Now who could be calling me? Well, I checked my caller ID. It was just Cousin Larry calling for the third time today.